ओम श्री सतनाम साखी, जय श्री कृष्ण। सत्संग वर्खा, बुक वन, डिस्कोर्स वन, पार्ट वन। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम आर सतगुरु परम पूज्य आचार्य सतगुरु स्वामी टेऊराम जी महाराज वॉज सिटिंग ऑन हिज सीट इन टंडे आदम। सम डिवोटीज केम टू गुरु महाराज जी। Just as the devotees go for pilgrimages and take a dip in holy rivers, in the same way, devotees come to the shelter of saints and Mahatmas to fulfill their heart's deepest desires. One day a group of devotees came and they said, Sai, please clear the doubts of our mind. Sadguru Maharaj ji asked, What doubts do you all have? The devotees replied, Wherever we look, There is unrest. That's why, Sai, kindly tell us how can we attain peace of mind. All the devotees prayed to Guru Maharaj Ji. O Guru Maharaj, O humble one, who gives peace and joy to this unhappy heart, just as the sun removes the darkness, you destroy all our doubts and illusions. O Sadguru Maharaj, kindly tell us how can we attain peace of mind. Sadguru Maharaj ji said, Dear devotees, thank you all for asking such a beautiful question which is beneficial for all living beings because every human needs peace of mind. Guru Maharaj ji said the following blissful words, As long as there is a burden of desires in the mind, one cannot attain peace. If one has any desire at all, it should be the desire to unite with the Supreme Lord. We should desire to do good deeds, to follow the path of righteousness, to serve saints and the poor with love and with a pure heart, and to do charitable work, because such desires bring peace to the mind. But the desires of worldly pleasures of food, drinks, clothes, houses, ego, and wishing for our own happiness create disturbances in our mind. Sadguru Maharaj ji says that if you want true peace of mind, renounce all the desires of worldly objects and only desire to meet God. We will then naturally attain peace of mind. Similarly, we asked our Sadguru Swami Sarvanand ji Maharaj that Sai, how can we achieve peace of mind? Swamiji said, Being peaceful brings peace. Another saint was asked the same question, How will we attain peace of mind? He replied, Only by sacrificing the desires of the mind, there will be peace in the mind. If our desires keep increasing, then our expenses will increase. To meet the expenses and to earn more money, we will have to wander from place to place. In this case, how and when will we attain peace? That's why we should limit our desires and live our lives in a simple manner. True peace is attained by the renunciation of desires, and this is only possible through self-knowledge, that is, enlightenment. Bole Satguru Dev Bhagwan ki Jai.